her face looks very strict.
Loving, caring, and a responsible woman.
She is a good person. And very helpful woman.
So parang disciplinarian.
Daw si Korea Kimo.
I remember that. Somebody is picking up her white hair.
I can't remember the memories with you, Mama, because I was still young back then.
She always helped us.
Remember, kugit niya, for me, kami nakigan, bata pa kami. And I could imagine her saying, Maika, Nikki, awan ha. And for me, ginakigan, kini Mark, kini yon, kini dukag sabad, always playing around everywhere.
Kag song na, dumdumaw mo song na, sang kwan. Yon, dumdumaw mo song na, sang gakwan, taga, give me what I want. Ginakwatang uba niya. Dumdumaw mo.
Why? Araw ilang ginakwan, taga uba mo.
Yon. Mama, song na. Pala aking premier tayo naging dyan kawin may kaka mo ni Nikki. Eh, ayun si Mama ang Mama ni Mami.
I wish you have good health and long life. Happy birthday, Mama. God bless. We love you.
Happy birthday, Mama. Hope you will have long life and good health. Always stay strong and may God bless you always. We love
Happy birthday, Mama. May God bless you and I wish more birthdays to come. And don't forget to cheer for Ililo. Watch my game every day, every month, every year. And just cheer Gus. O-M-G.
Mama, happy 80th birthday. You've gone a long road already. Thank you for guiding us always, even though you're very far from us. Thank you for keeping in touch with us always. May God bless you always. Can't wait to see you on the 10th. And you always tell us to pray to God. And this is the necklace you gave me. Yes. Always wearing it. And I love you. We love you. We miss you. And stay strong.
Ma! Happy birthday! Pinam na ko. I wish you all the best. More birthdays to come. Stay young. Like me. Because I'm young. And always stay strong. Strong. And lots of love. And happy 80th birthday. From your favorite Inablo
grandson
Lem.
Okay, that's bias.
Yes.
Happy birthday. Wishing you good health. And everybody here is excited to see you. So see you this next week. Maybe next week.
Hi Ma, happy 80th birthday. I find this chance to thank you for everything. For all the sacrifices, the hardships, the unconditional love you have shown and given to us. I know it's not an easy task of raising seven children. Thank you. love you very much.